space panther.
My lord, welcome. As you can see, Hiyoshi is a special place.
How did the tree
grow so quickly? The forest protects those who can't protect themselves.
Don't move.
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bomb.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Are you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai. Made it out of Komoda.
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols,
take them.
Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.
They fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. Tomoe's trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. The patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Blood, but not much.
No one died.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden. I fear the worst. Tomoe would never leave that quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student, where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama.
The fort is nearby.
I should have fought the Komura with you.
Better you didn't. You lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit.
Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Good. Now the one further down the road, on the left. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow. But victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied?
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows.
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal.
Get ready. Now, send them to their ancestors. Basakai.
There are more inside.
Not for long. Let's find Tomoe.
ready?
Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't... Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow. A scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow. Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
For a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy. And they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave me.
I've seen enough. Let's go. I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Somori won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Find Lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
Are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay.
A well-balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off. Kage.
Come on!
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this. That's a good boy.
Come on!
Greetings.
What do you think they're hunting? Do you need anything, my lord?
Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me, or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
If you can bring more, it's yours. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Farewell.
I hope the world remained clear for you, my lord.
I must have known a perfect place to attack you.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? Until we next meet, my lord.
You know.
Jin, you found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Only